I'm Dr. John Schutte, and I work at the Acadiana Orthopedic Center at Lafayette General. I think that I would say that right now I'm in a position in my practice where I feel very comfortable with what I'm doing. When you first start out, you kind of work through some nervous things of procedures and whatnot, and I think that's part of the thing that you get after you do 10,000 total knees and you do 1,000 total shoulders, is that you've seen problems and you can plan ahead of time and anticipate things, and it's a little bit easier to some degree because you're familiar with it and you know what to expect. You know, a lot of orthopedic surgery isn't doing the operation, it's knowing when to operate and when you can get somebody well and when you can't. And you know, we are here, and most of what we see in our office as far as patients are not patients that require surgery. We treat many things that are not surgical problems. We have made a big investment of time and effort into becoming proficient using a Mako robotic system. And that system is gonna really improve our ability to do partial total knees and also to do hip replacement. The patients that I've done have just done beautifully. I mean, they're amazed. It feels like their own knee, and it's been a wonderful success. The most important problem in medicine is we got the right diagnosis, and that's the first part of any treatment of a patient. And that's why the time spent doing a history, doing a physical examination, and then reviewing x-rays allows us to make an accurate diagnosis. And that's really the crux of any patient treatment. It doesn't do any good to treat somebody for a problem that isn't really what's causing their pain.